Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your pick a card love reading guys for today. So this is our first pile, this is the second pile and this is the third pile guys. So whichever pile you want to watch, you can skip to that part and watch that guys. So I will start with this pile first. So it is going to be a three card reading. So three cards from each pile I'll be picking guys for y'all. So this reading will resonate to all signs. Let us see what are the cards with the first pile for those who have chosen this pile guys. So first card, the second card here and the third card here guys. We will turn the cards now. It's 10 of swords, the devil and the magician in reverse. So with these cards in your situation, you are trying to correct something, but you are putting in enormous efforts. You are trying to do everything possible within your limit. You are putting in lots of efforts, maybe using all your time and energy, but certain things are not working out and you may feel that it is simply fate or karma that is the reason that things are going in a particular way. You lack that confidence today guys, that is what I see. With the situation, because you are unable to handle the situation because of some habits. This may be the habits your person has, or the habits you have. Some bad habits or addictions are there that is playing a very crucial part in this relationship, that is causing the stress and troubles in this connection guys. And there is sadness and pain because of that, because of these habits I believe. So these addictions are overwhelming you. You are unable to do anything properly in your personal life. So this comes as a major obstacle in your personal life, and maybe for some of you it may even be a cause of great stress, anxieties or worries, or it may even lead to some kind of illness, these addictions. So again, it is bothering this connection guys. This relationship with this person is greatly affected because of these addictions. That is what I feel with these cards guys for those who have chosen the first deck. So let us see what are the cards with the second deck guys. So this is our second deck. I'll be picking three cards from this deck for your love reading. So this is the first card, this is the second card and this is the third card here guys. We will turn the cards and start the reading guys. So the first card, King of Fire, Five of Water, Queen of Fire. So with these two cards appearing side by side, it means that you are in a good relationship with this person. You have that compatibility and you are you have that mutual love, understanding and trust. Passion is there in this connection. That is what I feel guys. So both of you inspire each other, both of you benefit each other's company. So you help that person or they help you, and you support each other's dreams and aspirations, and you are a person who understands each other's positives and negatives, and you are trying to work this relationship because you know what you need to do. You in whatever a stressful circumstance, you say sorry and move on with this person, progress towards that better understanding, or they do this, they ask you sorry and move on, so you have a better understanding and compatibility in this relationship, guys, and you have that compassion, respect and forgiveness towards this person, and they also possess this quality. So that may be the reason that this relationship is working. Because of these qualities, you have a great understanding about them, and you both respect and care for each other, and you both share each other's dreams and aspirations, and you both support each other's dreams and aspirations, guys, and you help each other to reach those goals. That is what I see with these cards, guys, for those who have chosen this deck, the second deck. Let us see what are the cards with this deck for those who have chosen this third deck. What are the cards? We'll be picking three cards, guys, again. So that is the first card, this is the second card, and this is your third card, guys. So let's see what are the cards here. It's Fortitude, Ten of Moons, Initiate of Moons. With these cards for your love reading, guys, you are a person who fights for this connection, who goes to any end to make this relationship work because you truly love this person, or this may be their energy. They are doing everything in their limit, using their time, energy, strength, whatever it is, courage, whatever it needs, whatever this relationship needs to make this connection work. So they are going, doing all that is possible in their side to make things work in this connection, guys. So they are fighting for this relationship, and they want this relationship to work, and they stand up for you. They have love and they have respect on you, and they have this endurance. So whatever tough times they are facing today, they try to understand it from your perspective, try to bring that understanding between you both, and make things go in a better way in this connection, guys. Make things work towards that harmony, and you have that satisfaction in your life today. Maybe for few of you, this person may come to propose to you, or you may be thinking of proposal and marriage with this person, because this person is the person of your dreams, and you feel that emotional satisfaction and contentment with this person, guys. So that is also what I see with these cards. So you have that that sense of belonging with this person, and you want to belong to this person, and you have that great compatibility with them and understanding, and you want to propose to them, guys. Maybe that is a strong energy here. So for those who have chosen this card, your person may come to propose to you, guys. So that is what I see with these cards, guys, for those who have chosen this card. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.